Welcome back. We've been looking at how frameworks help developers become more productive, and we've taken a deep dive into specific features of Backbone and Underscore. In this lesson, you'll be using the Angular framework to put together a simple app that lets you record menu items for a specific meal of the day. We'll be diving into Angular version 1, which is a mature and stable framework. Angular 2 is currently under development and is not backwards compatible with Angular 1. Just as a Lego model is built up of a number of different pieces to form a complete design, frameworks are built up of different techniques and concepts. Learning the concepts in this lesson will make it easy to snap on concepts from Angular 2 or another framework. As we go through this lesson, I encourage you to work through each of the steps yourself. Build up the app along with me. You'll learn a lot by watching me work through building up a project, but you'll learn so much more if you build it yourself. Angular is an awesome framework, and when we're finished, I hope you love working with it as much as I do.